August 4th, 2017, Friday. Our second annual Warwick Drive-In experience. Bagel.
Everyone say hi.
So we are on our way. We are 2 hours and 32 minutes out, according to Siri. So, we'll see how this goes. We're going to see a drive-in double bill. This year we'll be staying for both movies. Stephen King's Dark Tower and Spider-Man Homecoming. Very excited to see Spider-Man Homecoming again. Can't say I'm too excited to see Dark Tower. But I'm curious about McConaughey.
As a bad guy.
As a bad guy. He turned down Guardians 2 for this. I can't wait to see what they did.
Oh, really? Who was he supposed to be in Guardians 2?
The main dad, probably.
I think the dad, probably. I don't know. Maybe
that probably would have worked better.
Well, Guardians 2 wasn't that big of a deal, so.
Be, Rocket Raccoon.
So he'll be in this, see what this is.
How was he back there? You doing good?
What's your name?
Reading some books?
I don't know what I changed.
Show us what you're reading.
You're reading while screaming?
I know what I'm gonna be.
By the way, I watched Gifted on the way to Mexico.
You loved it.
No, it was okay.
It wrapped it up so quick in the end.
Nothing really happened.
The pay.
Nothing really happened.
Like it's Kramer versus
I cried probably five times.
So we're in traffic. Coming off the Throg's neck. It's not looking great, as you can see.
The neck of the Throg.
My GPS is all red road, so that usually means bad, as opposed to blue. And we are an hour and 48 away, 59 miles away from Warwick Drive-In, trying to pick out a pizza place near it that is rated good.
I'm working on it.
Julia's on top of that.
I'm downloading Yelp as we speak.
I have so much food, by the way.
Take exit 13 to merge onto Cross County Parkway towards Sawmill River Parkway.
You got it, Siri. Let's rock out. Forgot to drive.
So we don't like this pizza?
It's all right,
it's
you know.
It's a margarita. Let me show the.
Oh no, not the one you showed me. No way. Fuck no.
It's not a regular pizza.
I hate that. I might as well go to.
No one wants it. That's garbage.
It's not regular pizza. You can't judge it off.
We're in more traffic. Julie wants to listen to Batman v Superman.
I do want to listen to that.
That is incredible
score.
Horseman.
It's a Metallica song.
If I want to listen to a score, I'll listen to it while the movie's playing.
Horseman.
This score is that good. You don't have to listen to it while the movie's
playing.
Play Batman v Superman Dawn of Justice.
Christopher
I
Nolan.
Think you'll like this.
He directed Dunkirk, right?
Correct, Joe. My favorite filmmaker.
Who is the one actor that he has had in all his films?
Michael Caine.
Michael Caine. Do you know what part he was in Dunkirk?
Yes.
You do?
He was the voice inside of the
plane
with Tom Hardy.
Isn't that cool?
Yes.
I thought that was awesome.
This one might work out.
Winner.
It was your mistake. I'm totally willing to drop the money.
So Julia and I are now totally regretting. We had an opportunity to go see Hans Zimmer live.
I'm regretting? It was you.
I'm not really regretting it. It was $140 a ticket to go see Hans Zimmer live. I think it was, what, the 28th?
Yeah, something like that.
Yeah. And I remember thinking,
ahead in 1 mile. You're still in the fastest route.
Thank you. What was I saying?
28th,
we were
going to go to.
We were going to go to the 28th to see Hans Zimmer. It was 140 a ticket. I don't know. There's a part of me that's like, do I really give a shit? I listen to him in my car and I'm happy.
Yes, you do.
But I heard it was pretty solid.
Breaker, breaker.
is an amazing track.
This looks like La La Land.
It's that 5, 6, 7, 8.
This is the part where the rap breaks down. It's real intense, no one makes a sound. Everything looks like it's 8 Mile now. The beat goes back and everybody moves
the sound. Take exit 9. Away from
Fanico's
Pizzeria. We're changing it up this year. We're doing different pizzeria from last year because it was okay.
It's right there.
So you go to park around here and we walk.
So we just stayed. What's the place called, Julia?
Fanico's.
Much better than Susie's tomato pizza from last year.
Imagine we got pulled over. Right
and
now.
we're about a mile out from Warwick Drive-In.
I wonder what screen it's playing. There's a snack bar over there. I didn't even know that. There's a snack bar over there too.
So we are good.
Oh, we're golden.
There's screen 1 with a snack bar in it. I hope we're at that one.
Nothing.
Screen 2, that's for anamorphic.
God, Jack, your hair.
Because it's a skinnier, it's got the 2:3:5 aspect ratio. We might be a 2. And then there's one right over there. See the white? That's the one we were at last year. So. Yeah, we're waiting by the, waiting to get in here, the Warwick Drive-In.
So this is our spot. We can't figure out if we were here last year or not.
We were, and it's definitely our spot.
I think we were just off to the side, right?
Yeah, you were off that way more, because I remember
Joe,
the screen
right
being
here
angled.
Front center, I told you.
This is actually a little hole area right in front of,
Those are our shadows.
Right in front of, screen 2. And Joe just put together, and I can't believe we didn't realize it last year, this is the hole to make the hills that you see behind us, if you want to turn. Right here. Makes sense.
So what's everybody's expectations? I mean, what's your expectations for Dark Tower? You think it's going to be bad?
I think it'll be fun.
Think it's going to be fun?
Nothing amazing.
I don't even know what it's about.
Okay. Tom?
Nothing amazing. I don't expect it to be good. At all. I mean, you got.
I gotta say, I agree with everyone.
You got good actors. Besides
a
kid, I don't know.
Matthew McConaughey's hot and has a sexy voice.
The two main guys, a good guy and bad guy, are great actors, but.
Yeah.
My dad.
All right, so we got caught with the drone like we knew we would. But they were cool about it, and I got some cool footage for everyone, so I hope you enjoy that. And
I pulled a knife on us.
No. They were totally cool about it. Movie's going to start in 5 minutes. Dark Tower first, Spider-Man Homecoming second. And it's going to be great, right?
Shit Show City? Hopefully.
I mean,
we know Spider-Man.
Sounds good.
I was only going
I dropped my bagel shit.
It's going to be great. Hopefully it's great.
Hot butter bug woman.
What, Emmy? What did you think of Dark Tower?
It was as bad as I thought it was gonna be.
Julia.
It was extremely short. It was only an hour and a half, but it felt way shorter than that. It went like that. It went like that. I don't know who any of the characters were and what their motives were, besides that Idris Elba's father died and that he kills with his heart. And that was it. I didn't know what was going on the majority of that movie. And honestly, I was bored and I almost fell asleep. And I don't fall asleep during movies.
Dab.
The movie was a lot worse than I thought it was going to be. I had no idea what was going on at all. There was no characters. Like, no one had any character to themselves.
No one mattered.
Yeah. Matthew McConaughey is going around flipping out for no reason. Nobody knows why.
He looks super hot, right?
Yeah, I just wanted to add that. Super. He looks
mega hot.
Like the V neck.
I didn't even.
We got short.
I liked his hair. The little hair slick back.
Yeah. It was darker in this movie. It was
awesome. Great stuff.
Yeah.
All right. It's 1:39 in the morning, and we're taking a pee break and McDonald's drive-in break at McDonald's. I don't even know where we are. And I guess still in Warwick or on the edge of Warwick going into Jersey. And I'm gonna get some pancakes. Need some fuel to drive home. Probably gonna get home at 3:30 in the morning. So, rock on. You wanna hear my order? Here it comes. Can I get an order of hotcakes?
Plain hotcakes?
Yep.
Anything else?
A number 7 large fry.
A number 7 large fry.
What kind of drink?
A water.
Water, please.
Anything else?
That is it.
Any sauce?
Nope, we're good.
1338, check the window.
Thank you. This is about $10, big guy.